over here. If in a time of 5 seconds amplitude decreases 1/3, so if initial amplitude I am taking as a naught, so final amplitude becomes 1/3 of the initial, that is a naught by 3. And in how much time? In 5 seconds. So they are asking what will be the amplitude in time 10 seconds. So first of all, let's make an equation for this. A is equal to a naught e raised to the power minus lambda t. And what is a? That is the final, which is a naught by 3, is equal to the initial, that is a naught e raised to the power minus 5 lambda, because time is 5. A naught cancel out. I can write the value of 1 by 3 is equal to e raised to the power minus 5 lambda. That's what we are getting. And the next equation is a dash is equal to a naught e raised to the power minus lambda into t, that is 10 into t. The initial is a naught and final is we don't know. That's what we need to calculate. It's simply a naught e raised to the power minus 5 lambda multiplied by 2 here. So I can write this as a naught. And what is the value of e raised to the power minus 5 lambda? That is 1 by 3 whole square. So that's coming out to be a naught by 9. Hope this answered your question. Thank you very much.